What is up, YouTubers? Jonzy here, and welcome back to some more Miitopia. Now, I did a few things in between episode with our newest member, because, I guess I should also, explain what happened last time, because some of this might look confusing, especially with, Sonic's war cry. So, in the last video, we finished out the desert area, saved everyone from there, and, as we went on to the new area, yeah, Darkzai did the same bullshit again. He got rid of my powers and has kidnapped the others, which, you know, seem like they're having a great time together, get to know each other and whatnot. Yeah, I have to go on a new adventure and try to find them once again as a tank now, which I have to use MP for a basic attack, which that kind of sucks. But we did get our first new ally friend, which is Sonic, which his war cry is, "Gotta go fast." Also, if you didn't see from last episode as well, Sonic also didn't have hair before, or at least some sort of hair, so I at least added that in because it just seemed kind of weird that, because it almost looked like he had a mask, so I felt like added in all of that would help out. And the one thing I forgot to do in the last episode, at least, was give off food. You have a lot of MP anyways, so you could just have HP. Me? I'm only at, well, 16, so I definitely need this. Oh, that's all? Well, I mean, I got one more, I guess. But yeah, it's worth two every time, so that's something. We also got a couple outing tickets and whatnot. No one wants to buy anything. So we're all set to go for our next adventure. And I'm a tank, Sonic's a flower. There's two other rows we have not gotten yet, which is an imp and a princess, which I'm gonna try to get all those, which we're gonna go this way first. Hopefully we get a new friend soon so I can use more of the add-in tickets. And as Sonic is T-posing and I'm just riding around in my tank. I wonder if the tank parts would close up at some point, you know? I'm still waiting on my next level so I can use some other attack because, yeah, as you see, attack, two MP, which I'm not liking that too much. Me and Sonic's friendship level is already at level 3, and Sonic's already got a mounted attack with Strike as well, so friendship's going along pretty well with everybody so far. We won! Nice, won. Yeah, I'm T-posing. I also decided to put the Kirby outfit on Sonic because I feel like that would suit him more. You okay, Sonic? Have a banana. Oh, we got only by a little bit. Didn't have to give him that much. Well, okay, we grew closer. And now we're actually at level 4, I believe. Which I think we have concern now. Yeah, we have concern. They're taking hit. Does it hurt? So we're already at level 4 already. Pretty good. We have outing tickets for everybody else, so we'll be able to... Easy as a gent. Oh god, not the turkey butt again. Oh, these guys are fast. Oh, thank god I can use Snort. And actually, this is great because then I don't use MP as well. Thank you, Strike, for being here. Ooh, fire! Get wrecked. Okay, you tried. Well, it looks like I'm gonna have to use MP again. I mean, it's not a lot of MP, but still, just to use it for a basic attack, kinda sucks. I'm most likely not gonna use my basic attack a lot. I'll probably use more of my skill stuff when I have it. It's so far the only role I've seen that you need MP for a basic attack. I don't know about the other roles that we've already had, if they had to use it. I wasn't really paying attention to that, but now I have it. And, fuck, now I wish I had him again. Okay, this is gonna be tricky. Tricky B. Luckily we kinda have a multi-hitter here, so that's kind of alright. Sonic, look out! Oh, you're gonna use a banana. No! I mean, you're healed, but oh, thank you. Thank you, I need you. I need you now. Snort these fools away. Well, at least one of them, and then get the other two pretty low. Or just kill one of them. I guess I should have went for the tomato, I guess, to kill them all. Okay. Time for my basic MP- No! Why is my kind attack doing now? Oh, God. Why is my kind effect doing it now? Curse my kindness. Again? Oh, well, I spared it. This time I spared it. I'll feel that in the morning. I just need a little bit, I swear. If that little bit is what I need, and I didn't get XP because I didn't kill him. Alright, got some money. Rolling in dough. And we're already at the end. God damn it. I wanted to at least level up. Friend? Oh. Okay, I guess we want to hang out. Still no new friend yet? Like, apparently Strikes wants to hang out with you too. Sonic is definitely getting a lot of love right now. Hooray, Ray! Is that true? Sonic, am I interrupting? Do I? Saddle up. Saddle up, don't be shy. When are we gonna get another new friend? Oops. What up? Do some training. Training time. Dun 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 dun. I guess we'll try to get our level of friendship more up, I guess. We'll see what, this is for HP. I think my HP is fine. I think we should probably work on yours. You definitely gotta work on defense and speed eventually, too. But we don't have anything for that yet, so... Yeah, no one wants to spend anything? No? Okay. Hopefully now we get to get a new friend. Or actually, this looks more like a new area. Oh, this is the town. Oh, Jesus. Fab Fairy Friends. Okay. Who's forever lost in daydream. A member of the fan club. The eldest sister is his hero. Admires the middle sister. Fan club loves youngster sister's antics. Interesting. Okay. I guess we'll set everybody for the town, I guess. So this is a guard. We do have all these other Miis we can use, too. Let's see, who can the guard be? Finn? I don't know, there's no one really in a trio I can use. It's either, like, in fours or pairs. There's not really much else I can do with that. Definitely not Mimikyu. What about these three? Yes. We'll have Ancient 9. Oh wait, no, that's a guard. Can the guard just be Toad? Sure, the guard can be Toad. I was thinking for the others here, they would be the other, they would be the three at the bottom. The only one I'm probably not going to add is Sheila, maybe. Yes. Maybe nine. You seem like the big guy, so I'm definitely going to put, Bentley. And then we're going to have, yes, a Madden Spyro characters, get with it. And Sergeant Bird. I guess we'll add Sheila for someone. This is pranks, what a shame. Lucy. Life is full of ups and downs for most, but for... Okay, so this is actually a male. Abigail. She's better than all of them. Afraid of outsiders. Interesting. We'll put Sheila for this person, I guess. There we go. Sheila. Alright. And you're afraid of outsiders. Who looks like a scaredy cat? Shy guy? Hey, Luigi, I don't know. I'd be more afraid of outsiders. Metal Sonic. You know what? Sure, Among Us. Lucy's a male, it looks like. Life is full of ups and downs for most, but for him, it's middle of the end of the road. This maybe will make, from one of our other main characters from Smash. We already put Banjo-Kazooie for one of them. Pikachu the Lazy Bone. Oh, Yoshi the Lazy Bone. It's still like him and, oh god, I can't even see his face. I think we'll have to go Pikachu or something, I don't know. Pikachu the Lazy Bone. This actually kind of works out for him, honestly. I'm not gonna lie. And Abigail. Who else do we even have? With Pyramitha, I don't know if I want this. This is Sonya from Pokemon. I mean, it kind of works, almost. Mort, Coco, Kratos. Alright, there's Spyro and Crash, almost forgot about them. You know what, let's just add Coco and Crash, why not? Actually, you know what, the guard, maybe not Toad, we'll save Toad for later, but maybe this could be, like, Crash, you know? There we go. Crash the Elf. Perfect. Alright, this looks good. Mostly Spyro characters. And, yeah, a bit of Crash and Pikachu and Among Us in there. Perfect. That's terrible! The Dark Lord, he's headed for Red Treat. Oh god. But at least, we have our champion to protect us. Oh god, now... Oh. The eldest fairy. She commands her siblings. Oh, this is the fan club. Oh. There's three of them. Okay, interesting. I already know what I want for these two, so... Select. I think we can have Pyra and Mithra. This is the redhead, so we'll go Pyra for her. Pyra. And then for you, we'll do Mithra. And then we'll have to find out who the eldest sister is. Maybe like Poe or something. You could add like Sonya or something for that portion, I don't know. The eldest fairy. Actually, let's see what the receive is. We could just do this and see. To Yuri Luigi. I kind of already have Luigi in the thing. Palutena, eh. A lot of people put Yuri for this, which actually makes sense. If you guys ever play Doki Doki Literature Club. Eclipse. Interesting. We also have Hamburger. Zelda, more Zelda. Because the thing is, I don't have much female characters left. Yuri, Rose Quiz. Like, Princess Bubblegum. Yeah, Peach. Okay. You have Inkling. There's Joy. Very interesting choices. Luigi. That's like how Luigi's an option. Starfire. A lot of options here. Oh, I think I'll just stick with Sonya. Why not? Ooh. Yeah. Nah, not you. Or if it was Patrick. Ooh. Actually, I feel like that would work. I had this character because I thought it was interesting. So, you know what? Yeah. Queen Vanessa, yeah. There you go. This is a odd trio. Can you tell which one's the evildoer in the group? Please, Lady Queen Vanessa. Yeah, oh, and we're asleep. Oh, looks like things are stirring up in town. I just want to get my team together, man. Well, here's the town. Oh, everyone's okay here. Agent P. Oh, God. Security cat among us. Ape! You're sus! This is the 11th retreat. Things have been a bit edged since the Dark Lord came. So beat it, stranger. You're sus! And then we have the trio here. Bentley. Let's hear it for Lady Pyra. Lady Pyra, you're the best. So calm, so kind, and considerate. So perfect. But can't lose against that nasty Dark Lord. How about you, Agent 9? Oh, you're with Lady Queen Vanessa, I see. I'm a big fan of the Fabulous Fairy Trio. My favorite is the Lady Ellis Queen, Queen Vanessa. She gave me off such an air of glimmer in Spartanius, the Dark Lord couldn't even hope to measure up. Okay, Sergeant Penguin, or Sergeant Bird. And only Lady Mithra, you are the best fab fairy. Frickle marshes, full of vim. In every essence of fairy. I'd like to see the Dark Lord do half as of mischief. Interesting. And we have Coco over here. Ger, everyone's in a place loves those dumb fab fairies. It's so awful. They stun about with their magic powers. How can I beat that? That could be useful too, right? Sure. Aha, right? I knew you'd see. Oh, and then there's Pikachu on the ground. He's going Pikachu. Pika. Pika, Pika, Pika. Pika, 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 Pika. Pika 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 pika. Pika pika pika. Anyway, Sheila. I think you have an Australian accent, yeah. Lahi? I'm a witch, don't you see? Begone, foul fiend! Ha! Oh. Lahi just made you jump, didn't I?
He did, Jesus Christ.
Hello? Hmm? Cheese and crackers. Mithra! Somebody, anybody, this is awful. The devil of my sisters attacked the Titan who've gone. The Dark Lord, my sisters attacked the Titan who've gone wrong. The Dark Lord.
Dark Lord attacked the Evelyn retreat. The three powerful sisters faced him to protect the retreat. After a fierce battle, the main menace fled to the East Gate. However, just when the sisters' guard was lowered, the monster came and spirited away the two elder sisters. I mean, that's what I managed to piece together.
Huff puff. You feeling a bit calmer now. Hey, you. Help me get my sister Pyra back.
Sure thing.
Alright. The right answer. Let's get going.
Oh, you're gonna join. Okay.
Okay, Pyra is being held at the Cursus Cave. Let's do this.
Alright, I don't think she's actually like a part of our squad. She's just kind of following along to help save the day, I guess. So I feel like that's going to be the mystery door that we're going to have to get through. Baldi's over here, so we're going to have to talk to him later. And finally in this episode, we actually get to do stuff. Let's go. Let's go. Breakfast was nice. Alrighty, let's see. Mm-hmm. We got a frost goblin. Palm. Yeah, it looks like it's just us two battling for sure, yeah. Oh, we're almost at 600, which would be nice. Oh, hey, she attached on the sidelines. That's actually pretty good. You don't even have to worry about her at all. Bang. Goodbye. So yeah, she's just here helping out a bit. That's cool. Safe and sound. I gained a level. I guess I got no magic this time again. Learned human cannonball. Hit an enemy using a friend as an ammo. Not very fun for friends. I don't know if I like my attacks. I don't think tank was a good idea. I mean, Sonic should be used to it. Restore a friend's HP with a aroma and flora. Me. I need other brother attacks. I got a hole in my shoe. Give me rock, paper, scissors. Hey, a chest. Open. Don't I also have a game ticket? Or did I use it already? I'm pretty sure I used it already. Could do it with a nice meal. Frost Goblin. Okay, that does like 10. Yikes. Let's just see what it's like. Oh, I could literally pick my friend. If this hurts them, I don't know if I want to do this, but I'll check it out at least to see. So I was like, no, 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 no. Oh, damn, that did a lot. Get wrecked. Why would you do that? Oh, no! Come on, Sonic. Sonic, come on. Oh, I hate being the tank. Can I change my role? I don't want to be the tank anymore. Can Sonic be the tank and I could be the flower? I'm gonna stop for a snack. That's handy. Is that my own, or... Let's get going. It's already tension between me and Sonic. I mean, if it's necessary to win the battle, I might have to use it, but... I hate being the tank! Can I, like, have something else? Better ammo or something? Like, not my friends? Okay. Oh, okay, even staying together decreases it. Okay, that's handy. Looks like there's a new party member looking for an adventure. Alrighty, so now we get to select our newest party member. I say, I'm gonna grab Mimikyu to join us first. Let's see, wherever I can find Mimikyu. Where? Because you're gonna have the devil's outfit. There you are. Let's see. Airheaded, cool, laid back, kind. I don't know, I feel like you'd be stubborn, I don't know. You are. We'll give you the cautious. Alright, pick. And I want you to be the imp. Yeah, that's right. Man, I like my other two roles. If I can go back to the warrior, I will. The warrior was the best one for me. Welcome. Sorry to keep you waiting.
I'm Mimikyu. I'm a good fighter, and I could train my skills up.
Here, take me. Who could join the party? Let's put you here for now. Yeah, because now I'm gonna have to figure out what I need to do. So, Sonic has a grudge on me, which kind of sucks. I don't know if the outing tickets would help with that. I guess it's worth a try. And then I can use this to do all the other stuff. Let's do some shopping. Oh, you would go with him. Okay. Let's do some shopping. Maybe that'll fix everything. I don't know. I haven't even used the outing tickets when we were together. I seem to be doing pretty good already. Even though Sonic has a bit of a grudge on me. Ooh, that smells yummy. It smells tasty. Must go towards the food. Quarrel over. Yeah, okay, I thought that might have fixed it. Janza is forgiven. Alrighty. Okay, I got 3 left, so I gotta figure out what I want to do. Let's have Mimikyu at least go out with everybody at least once, so... we can go to the cinema, me and Mimikyu. And then Mimikyu and Sonic can do something. I like how he just has the horns, too. You see, I like the design of the tank. It's just me as a tank in general. I suck. Features are our very own Sonic. It is the Sonic movie! This could be a real occurrence if Mimikyu was real. One of the main characters. Nosy neighbor, cousin, walking dog walker. Well, that's something. Oh, come on. Okay, well, we're gonna go out one more time for the seaside. You guys can do fishing after. Let's go. And no battle. I would've actually preferred a battle. Then Mimikyu could've gotten some levels. Warm-up time! Warm-up complete.
Nice. Gotta clear out my throat for a second here. Okay, I'm good. We got some cotton candy. Alrighty. Now, you two can go hang out. This is our last outing ticket too, so it's gonna be rough when we get the new guy. Oh, I'll fly. No luck.
Whoa! Did you catch something?
Nice. A Charlie salmon. It's huge. Acquainted. Show off. Sweet. So now everyone has to show off with each other for a little bit. Okay. Now let's see. You already have three. You don't have anything with the horse. I guess we'll put you with the horse, I guess, for now, and then we can build up me and Sonic's friendship a bit more. Only until level 2. And then I'm gonna switch you back in with the rest. Actually, we're getting some sort of prize. Cherry Blossom outing ticket, I guess that's fine. Well, might as well. Ooh, Royal Experience. Well, you're new, so. Nice. Already catches up with the rest of the group. C-fork, an enemy with a fork formed of darkness, magic. Genuinely proud of a friend and give them an attack, an enemy in your place. Oh. Okay, interesting. I don't have another ticket. And funny enough, I thought I was gonna get the suit. Guess not. Eat. Alrighty. So, attack, speed, and HP. Let's see, my HP's fine. You're at 20 already. I guess we'll give it to you. Oh, you hate sweet things. Attack and speed. Think of anything, that has to be you. And then just plain attack. Let's give it to me. Gotta clear my voice, jeez. No grub. Alright, well that's all that. No one wants to spend anything. No armor, no nothing. Alrighty. I think with that, we have to end the episode. I was hoping we'd get a new character, but I was too focused on making the town and whatnot, so... And, funny enough, well actually, I don't think we're actually too baldy yet, so... I was about to say, a few episodes ago, we got baldy start off our episode, but, you know. Anyways, we're gonna end things here, so thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys like this video, press like button, or subscribe, whatever. And I'll see you dudes in the next video. See you dudes next time.
Are we evolving? Please tell me we're evolving. That would be awesome.
Junta, your canary scarf.
Wait, both our scarves. Are we gonna both evolve?
This is going with us, Hunter.
Wait, can we evolve? Are we evolving? Please tell me we're evolving. Oh my god, we're evolving. Okay, we just passed the second evolution. We just...